2021 Nissan X-Trail Techno Review. From the time, it developed to end up one of the most huge selling autos through Japanese carmaker, and furthermore to loom YRS, its stage can be utilized by numerous individuals different sports utility vehicles fabricated in the cohesiveness of Nissan alongside Renault. Because this industry is aggregate with automobiles made by huge numbers in the part, sound improvement and upgrades are basic to stay in the movement. That is the reason an organization is without a doubt arranging re-established for this 2021 Nissan X-Trail Techno. The present variant is available since 2013, however it got a mid-cycle refresh a year ago. Considering the ongoing revive, we can't anticipate greater changes for the following year. No doubt, it will stay in this shape until the upgrade, which is normal in around 2 years. 2021 Nissan X-Trail Techno Engine. Underneath the top of ordinarily, the totally new 2021 Nissan X-Trail Techno specs should be 2.5 liters inline 4 drivetrains. Result with this framework will be 170 horsepower and it moreover gives 180 pounds-feet torque. The gadget may discover alone combined with Astronic persistently customizable transmission that may give the capacity to the passageway tires. With this mix, the fuel economy has turned out to be evaluated at 33 mpg on the roadways and 26 mpg in the territory. This vehicle is undoubtedly not the equitable powertrain delivered for 2021 Nissan X-Trail Techno. You will likewise have a diesel motor alongside crossbreed decisions. Diesel-fueled will be 1.6 liters 4-tube with 145 strength, and crossbreed specs brings electrical battery packs for this model, upgrading its outcome to 185 HP. Every motor is related with 6-speed CVT when handbook and Kenny is prescribed in regards to 2021 Nissan X-Trail Techno. 2021 Nissan X-Trail Techno features. The outer of normally the 2021 Nissan X-Trail Techno has another plan and style that gets to all the separation to its inside. Frequently the guided front lights and guards might be updated. The specialized designers are guaranteeing that this inside explicit vehicle saves a concordance including rough terrain autos and hybrids. The edges will most likely be of a reasonable combination edge and another extensive tire to offer holds to the hybrid. The cap will be changes and upgrade. Modernized amazing material can make the update significantly all the more entrancing. Furthermore, similar to the Qashqai, it's simply been facelifted. There are no drivetrain overhauls at all, which implies the greatest change is the new front end, which joins Nissan's V-Movement grille, as observed on the new Qashqai and Micra, and new headlights. In progressively costly 2021 Nissan X-Trail Techno these are LED. The backside has been upgraded as well, however the impact is less transformative back there. Changes to the inside are basically restricted to another, thicker guiding haggle utilization of more pleasant inclination materials all through. Nissan prides itself on tech, so normally there's quite a bit of it on offer. Enormous news here is that 1 year from now, the 2021 Nissan X-Trail Techno will be offered with Nissan's ProPilot self-governing driving tech that controls the directing, increasing speed and braking in a solitary path on roadways amid substantial traffic blockage and rapid cruising. New tech accessible presently incorporates back cross-traffic alert, cautions you if there's a vehicle coming when you're switching out of a parking spot, and updated self-governing crisis braking. The is a 7-seater minimal hybrid that has been in offer the world over, with the exception of in North America. Its essential market is Europe, Australia, Asia, and so forth. As far as mechanics, this hybrid depends on demonstrated plan arrangements. It rides on a recognizable CMF stage which has been being used for various models from Renault-Nissan Alliance. Thanks.